Hello dear students, welcome back to the science class. Today we are moving to our new chapter, that is rocks and minerals. You know that what are these rocks? Rocks are hard solid substance that cover the surface of the earth, and minerals are naturally occurring substance like coal, petroleum, granite, etc. And do you know these rocks are made up of minerals? It may be a new thing to you, but all the rocks, they are made up of minerals, and rocks, they consist of one or more minerals. And the structure or the color or the shape of these rocks, they all depend on the type of the minerals or the quality of the minerals or the quantity of the minerals present in them. So remember that all the rocks, they are made up of one or other type of minerals, and the type of rock that depends on the type of mineral by which it is formed. So in this chapter we are going to study about the different types of rocks and the different types of minerals. So first we will start with the rocks. So based on the type of formation, rocks, they are classified into three, that is igneous rock, sedimentary rocks, and finally metamorphic rock. So first we will start with the igneous rock. So igneous rock, it is formed by the cooling down of lava. Okay, I hope you remember what is lava. We have studied that the earth, it has three main parts: the outer crust, and inside that there is a mantle, and the deep inside there we have the core, which is formed by hot boiling liquid called lava or magma. And this lava sometimes come out of this core through some cracks due to the high pressure and heat in the form of some volcanic eruption. And we have already seen about this in the fourth standard. And this lava, they cools down and finally form this igneous rock. And when this lava or when this hot boiling liquid is inside the earth, it is known as magma. And when it comes out of the earth through a volcano or through some volcanic eruption, it is known as lava. So please remember that when it is inside the earth, it is known as magma, and when it comes out through a volcano, it is known as lava. And this lava, it cools down to form an igneous rock, and it hardens and solidifies to form an igneous rock. The igneous rock is again classified into four, that is depending on their shape, size, then color, then type of mineral present in them. That is granite, pumice, basalt, and obsidian. So these are the different types of igneous rock. First one is granite, and it is formed by cooling down of lava under the ground of earth very slowly, and it is very hard, and it can be used in the formation of statues, flooring, etc. And it can be in different shapes and colors. Of course, you may have seen some granites in black color, red color, gray color, etc. And this granite, it consists of different minerals like quartz, mica, and feldspar. And depending on the amount of feldspar found in this granite, the color of this granite changes. Second type of rock, it is pumice. It is formed by the fast cooling of the lava under the earth, and when it cools suddenly, lot of air bubbles get trapped inside these rocks. So it is porous, or it has many holes in it. And this pumice stone, it is used for polishing different surfaces. Third one is basalt. It is formed by the fast cooling of the lava outside there or on the surface of the earth. So when this volcano comes out, it fastly cooled down and it hardened to form this basalt. And basalt, it is also mainly used for building purpose. It's very hard, and it is used for building purpose, and also it is used by the goldsmith to check the quality of the gold. And finally, obsidian, it is formed by the cooling of the lava, and when this lava, they flow and they cool down. Okay, or when this lava are able to flow a little time before cooling down, they form into an obsidian. So this obsidian, they will be very sharp, and it is used as a cutting tool for cutting many different things. So these are the different types of igneous rock. So we have today discussed about the igneous rock, which is formed by the cooling down of magma or lava. That is the hot boiling liquid formed inside there. When this hot boiling liquid comes out of the air in the form of lava, they cool down to form different types of igneous rock. Igneous rock are again classified into four. First one is granite. Granite is formed by the slow cooling of the lava under the ground. And granite consists of different minerals like feldspar, mica and quartz. And it is used for different building purpose, making statue, then flooring, etc. And second type of stone is pumice. Pumice is formed by the fast cooling of this lava under the surface of the air, and air is trapped inside or trapped in between these rocks, which make this pumice rock porous, or it has many holes in this pumice rocks, and it is used for polishing different surfaces. And third type of rocks is basalt. It is formed by the cooling of the fast cooling of the rocks, that is outside the surface of the air, and it is used for building purpose, statue, etc. And the finally obsidian. It is like a black glass, and it is formed when the lava flows a little before it is settling down or before it is cooling, and it has sharp edges, so it is used as a cutting tool for cutting different objects. So these are the different types of igneous rock, and now next class we will see about the sedimentary rocks and the metamorphic rock. So thank you everyone, and we will meet again in our next class.